Hey guys, I thought I would share this copy of Rolling Stone from February 17th, 1983. And it is obviously a very famous magazine cover here with Michael Jackson, early 80s magazine cover. Somebody's name is still on there, so I'm covering up the bottom of this part. But yeah, there's this article, Michael Jackson, Life as a Man. And in case you've never seen it before, I just thought I would share this article with you. So I'm going to probably go through all the pages. I could have sworn I had this magazine in my collection. I think it's in storage somewhere. I recently got this one on eBay, and I haven't gone through it yet. So, cute picture. I think that's Louis the Llama. I think that was his name. Look at Michael. I have a yellow nape Amazon parrot and a cockatiel, and I just love everything about Michael. Like, he loves animals, kids. He's such a good person. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll over the article, and if you want to read the whole thing, just pause it. If I'm going too fast, you can just pause it. Bacardi ad. Okay, and then this is like a really great article. Oh, it's windy, jeez. Okay, guys, I have to go just a little quicker so this video isn't, like, too long. So you can just pause the screen, like I said, if you would like to read the whole thing, which I'm sure you would. Oh, he was 24 there. Just gorgeous. This is great. Oops, sorry, the wind is blowing. Interesting. Oh my gosh, Michael, you are just amazing. Yeah, Muscles. I thought that was his name. Whoever wrote this article completely butchered the spelling of mannequins. It's not how you spell mannequins. Okay, it's continued on page 58, the article again. That Tudor house, Havenhurst, is beautiful. And Neverland was too. I miss him so much. That's interesting. What? I hope you guys are enjoying this article. It's really good. I haven't read this in a very long time. So I'm like, yeah, this is great. Maureen. Oh, is that Rebe? Like, yeah, I guess so. Self-possessed ghetto twerp. That's awesome. What? This article is fantastic. Whoops. Wow. This is so cute. I think that's it. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Michael, I will always love you. I miss you very much. And that was a really great article. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Looks like it's gonna rain.